You snap just 3 photos of something. A statue, your living room, even your cat doing that weird loaf thing. Or to flex your Nintendo Switch 2 that you got earlier than anyone else. Priorities. And then, bam! In seconds, you're holding a fully immersive 3D version of that thing. Sounds great! Except that previous methods are not really up for the task. There is just not enough information in these 3 photos to make it happen. Think of it as trying to bake a cake with just 3 grains of flour and a desperate prayer. The result is going to be a blurry mess. Not just with this technique, but with many other techniques too. But Nvidia just unveiled a new AI technique called Instant Splat that, look! Wow! This one can pull it off. Just 3 images and the rest are all synthesized by the AI. Now we're talking, and I'll tell you how you can use it too. When compared to a previous technique from just about a year ago against Nope Nerf, it goes on and on, and after half an hour, it nopes out. But the new one, what can it do in half an hour? Now that horse looks absolutely majestic, and wait a second, this was not half an hour. This is not an equal time comparison. This was just 9 seconds. Whew. This is not an incremental update. This looks like a paradigm shift to me. This goes against everything that I know about 3D modeling. I mean, just look at it. This comes from 2 photos snapped on the surface of Mars, and finally we can look at it in all of its glory. Previously, that was only possible maybe in science fiction movies. NASA spent billions on a rover, and all we needed was just an AI that could vibe with a selfie stick. And the more we look, the better it gets. Yes, there are visual artifacts. The reconstruction is not perfect yet. But look at those beautiful specular reflections on the car. These are view-dependent effects that you cannot just reconstruct from a couple of photos. No, this requires proper intelligence to really understand how these materials work in reality. An absolute stunner. And you can even try it right now by dragging your images here. You can even create an entire city, which is, I don't even know what to say. And, of course, the results will not be perfect. Yes, it even captures these yummy, glossy reflections in this scene, but they are a tiny bit hazy, and some artifacts remain. Yes, yes, all true. But this is so far beyond previous techniques, many of which just gave you a blurry mess, which is completely understandable. 3 images conveys so little information, especially if you want to rotate the scene and look behind things. And, my favorite, the images don't even need to be posed, so if you move the camera a bit between the shots, not a problem. Goodness! And remember, it is better not only in terms of quality, but it is blazing fast. The old way can take 84 minutes of grinding, which is 84,000 times more than the average attention span on TikTok, while this one is done in seconds. 150 times faster. And all this with this kind of quality improvement. You see the new one on the left, while previous methods are to the right. There is no contest whatsoever here, and the full paper and source code is available to all of us for free. I am super grateful for this one. It builds on the Gaussian splatting technique, which imagines the surfaces in the world as a set of little bumps, which can give you a high quality scene that takes up very little data on your hard drive. Now, note that we are talking about surfaces here, not volumes. It is not great at modeling something like a puff of smoke, but here is an amazing new paper for that. Look at that beauty! This uses a proper light transport simulation, that is, ray tracing to model this cloud, and the underlying data structure is also a bunch of these Gaussian lumps. And Don't worry about the noise, if you wait a little, it cleans up over time just fine. And when looking into the three-photo reconstruction paper, yep, they ditched the classic structure from motion element used almost everywhere. It's like saying we are building a car and we are ditching the wheels. Imagine showing up to a Formula One race with no tires and still lapping everyone. That's the vibe here. So these are the crazy times we live in. The Nintendo Switch is coming out soon. You take three photos and get a virtual world, and you will even be able to model explosions, smoke, and haze with it. Michael Bay just popped a champagne bottle somewhere. And all this for free through the power of research papers. The future is coming, and it is coming fast. Now, 150 times faster. Imagine taking a couple photos and creating a video game where you can play in real world places. What a time to be alive! And now, excuse me while I take three photos of my kitchen and turn it into a level for Doom. For research, of course. This is 2-Minute Papers with Dr. Károly Zsolnai-Fehér. To run your own experiments on an NVIDIA GPU, check out Lambda. I use it myself regularly for these videos. Look at that! You can generate high-quality images in less than a second per image. I did a ton more of them and paid less than a dollar for all this. Crazy! Seriously, try it out now at lambdalabs.com/papers or click the link in the description.